serious game. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
No.
Thank you. you've cleaned them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Lockout override. Hit me.
I will.
Don't break that. Dismissed. My crew says we've got two problems. Wizards on a tower roof doing who knows what, and the Fallen they've spooked.
So who do we fight?
Fallen first. They're using fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the Hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
Got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today. I see what they were doing. Volatile catenary percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates to the Hive.
Right. Coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
What should work?
We'll call it a Hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some Hive.
Did you never think your enemies could fly over the wall? I bring a message from the Nine.
What moet je daarvoor hebben? Ah, dat dacht ik al. Je moet legendary shards hebben. Requires level 17, requires level 17. Wat is dit dan voor vague? Moet ik dan niet? Sun bracers. Requires 30. Preview available. Hier is een wapen. Wardproof coil. Rocket launch. This weapon automatically reloads on enemy. Shoots a long volley of rockets.